Eliza May. boom from the cannon.
Girl, you look good, won't you back that ass up? You's a fine motherfucker, won't you back that ass up?
that's right, ladies and gentlemen. DJ Eliza May tearing the roof down. She had to fan herself, man. It's hot in here.
Yeah, it's so hot with all those lights.
Hell yeah. Thank you so much again.
Yeah, thank you very much for having me back. It's been like a year and a half.
Yeah, like a couple years. So for those that are new to our show, this is a returning guest. She was on season 3, I believe it was.
It was a year and a half ago. I don't know what and season was it.
Back then, she was doing all the crazy body tricks and all that.
Yeah, I'm kind of getting old now.
Yeah. I don't know, but it's a dope set. Really, really high energy. Really dope.
Thank you. In the beginning, I had a problem. I did... Crossfader wasn't on a scratch mode, and I'm like, what's going on?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, with the S9, there's a lot of different adjustments to everyone's likings. Hey, but thank you so much for dropping a set. Really dope. You know, I know you've been really busy in the DJ world and the club world. Yeah. I see you traveling all over the place, DJing everywhere. I'm like, damn.
Trying to, yeah. Summer was pretty busy.
You know, and for those that don't know, she came abroad from Russia. And now she's here in the United States. She got married. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
So now she's here, you know, rocking the club circuit here in North America. And wherever else, you know, I'm pretty sure you're going to be all over the place. That's really dope, though. So are you working on any current projects besides, like, club DJing?
Well, I'm trying to focus mostly on club DJing right now.
Okay.
But I'm also working on production.
All right, dope.
Yeah, and I have a surprise coming up soon.
Okay.
Which I'm not going to talk a lot about, but it should be dope.
Oh, no, I'm sure it will be. And you'll be at NAMM show, too, right?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, like, last year she was at the NAMM showcasing for Pioneer. Are you going to be doing any showcases, or is it still a secret right now?
I'm not sure about NAMM showcases yet, so I
okay. No
idea. I'm definitely going to perform for Mixfair.
Okay. And shout out to Mixars, USA. Shout out to Laurent, tuned in. What's up, bro? But yeah, man. You know, everyone will be here at the NAMM show this coming January. I believe it's January 25th through the 28th, so... Make sure you guys look into it, get your passes, because we're gonna be there like NAMM rats. We might showcase too, I'm not sure yet, you know, but we'll be there regardless. But hell yeah, thank you so much for dropping a dope set. And again, plug in your social media real quick before...
My social media is a little bit confusing. So on Instagram and Twitter, it's DJ Eliza May. On YouTube is Eliza May TV, and on Facebook it's DJ Eliza May Official. But to make it easy, it's just djelizamay.com, and everything is there.
There it is, djelizamay.com. Make sure you follow her on all the social media outlets too to see where she's rocking. Thank you again so much for dropping a set. This is the Barnyard Mix Show, episode 9, all female edition.